One day, Umar bin Khattab radiyallahu an asked Ahnaf bin Qais to tell me, O Ahnaf, who is a jahil? Who is an ignorant person? Who is a fool? Right? So Ahnaf said, listen to the definition that Ahnaf gave. He said, that man who destroys his akhirah for some material gain for himself. In order for you to achieve some worldly item or some material progress, you destroy your akhirah. That person is a jahil, because this world is temporary and akhirah is everlasting. But then Umar bin Khattab radiallahu anhu told him, Ahnaf, good definition, but let me tell you who is ajhal, who is a bigger fool. That person who destroys his akhirah for somebody else's dunya.